Controlling anger was the most important thing I learned from my childhood because you can't take your anger out on your parents or objects because you might get yelled at for making noises or destroying them. So it's tempting to get it out on your siblings, especially the little or unstrict chill ones. And if you go to an Indian school where you see kids getting slapped every day, and you might end up getting your anger out on them by the time you watch this video. And there you go, you have one of the biggest regrets in your life. It's a really mean thing to get your anger out on the wrong person. And anger is not a good thing. You do a lot of unnecessary wrong things during it. You getting your anger out is the same as transferring your anger onto someone else. It's an evil switch. Your anger is now inside of someone else's body. It's hard to break this cycle of virus. Now, because it's too late. What to do before it's not too late? Do any or all of the following depending on your situation. 1. You need to avoid socializing or do social distancing by locking yourself in your room. To relax, if you have something bad to say, just don't say it at all or don't talk at all. If someone is forcing you, say, I have something else to do, like going to the bathroom, then actually go there so it's not a lie. Or say, I am busy. 2. Regret being angry or taking out anger because if you keep regretting what you do will stop. 3. Every time you have a problem, think of the solution. By freaking out, you're making the situation more worse by exaggerating it for yourself and others. Also, if you solve a problem in a bad mood, you will only think about what you cannot do and fail solving the problem and make dumb decisions. And if you get too sad or depressed, you get health problem like thyroid. Which when your throat feels pressure from things like depression, it somehow gets damaged in a way where your blood pressure goes up and down like a roller coaster ride. It's a really big shame to see adults having anger issues because they had their whole childhood and teenage life to control it. Learn self-control. No human, baby, toddler, kid, child, tween, teenager, adult, old people deserve to get yelled or hit. Everyone gets treated equally. We all are humans, no matter if you're male or female. Stop taking away rights. Same goes for animals and plants. They didn't do anything wrong. What about those who do wrong? You need to make them uninterested and fear their crime. They need to feel the benefits of kindness more than evil. Everyone needs to value kindness more than anything in the world. Not money and etc. If you have never gotten your anger out on a person, you're a really kind, good person or have self-control. Some people think anger is love when it hurts people's feelings. Do you really want to hurt your love's feelings? That's not love. No one needs to love anyone to be kind. It's a really easy thing to do that has health benefits like the prevention of cancer.